Hi, I'm Joe Block here on Live in the Living Room. This is a brand new one called Murder Him. There's a murder in these trees, weighing down each fragile limb. Its cries diluted by the breeze to a shimmering lost soul hymn. That'll echo the midnight horizon like a last breath harmonica wail. Colored the shade of revelation, winged and condemned to tell. A late autumn offering slowly waltzes falling leaves in a gravity-defying pairing of rope and flesh and tree. 30 feet off of the ground to ensure a view beyond the veil that reflected in his eyes when found the horror. An atheist wind denies the physical exist, while blowing mist of those who died by the map marked on their wrist, who sought the dark seclusion of a fall that would not fail, as a final gift of isolation from those who try and change the tale. Silent shrouds of hidden ground made nihilist through abuse, with soil raised by blood-stained plow to cover its sinister use, as a kind of perverse garden to feed the coffin and the nail, where death receives a full pardon as a moral. There's a murder in these trees, weighing down each fragile limb. Its cries diluted by the breeze to a shimmering lost soul hymn. That'll echo the midnight horizon like a last breath harmonica wail. Colored the shade of revelation, winged and condemned to tell.